dopo la detenzione del mullah Krekar, concepiscono e organizzano anche delle attività.
After Mullah Krekar's arrest, they conceived and organized hostile plots against those holding Krekar, plots which included possible attacks on British and Norwegian diplomats in the Middle East and even against members of parliament in Norway.
Rappresentanze diplomatiche, ma addirittura anche in Norvegia, anche nei confronti di parlamentari. Gli arresti sono stati svolti 7 in Italia, 4 nel Regno Unito.
There have been 7 arrest warrants issued in Italy, 4 in the UK, 3 in Norway, 1 in Finland, and for the 17th, which was in Switzerland, we have requested extradition as European arrest warrants are not valid in Switzerland.